Hello, Father Devon.
I'm not a priest, Delicious.
Oh, well, you could have fooled me with that collar you got on. Anyway, I'm just here to give you an update on what's going on at the Salon. Miss Liliana's going through some major drama right now with Miss Nora's crazy niece, Simone.
I'm Simone Harper, Nora Harper's niece. This place is a dump. You really should consider fixing it up, Lilliana. Aunt Nora would be so unproud.
Unproud? I don't even think that's a word. Excuse me, Miss Thing, but perhaps you meant, disappointed.
I'm sorry, was I talking to you, Flame Boy?
Hold this, please. But on the brighter side, I'm building up my clientele. And Miss Zenobi is teaching her stripper moves to all these women at her dance studio.
Oh yeah, chicas, this is the move. We're gonna slowly move your hips to the right and we're gonna swirl. Swirl. Linda, open those legs. Thank you, and swirl. And swirl. And we're gonna make like our booties are big strawberries and we're gonna dip. And dip. And dip. And swirl to the right. And swirl to... Linda, you're gonna need some private lessons. Ladies, we're still swirling and swirl. Still swirling and swirl. Good job. I even knew. Still swirling.
Oh, and Ming has got her grandson doing nails at the salon. I believe it.
Crazy Ming.
Rise and shine, little grandson. Rise and shine, little grandson. Wake up!
Grandma, why do you yell at me in the morning?
I try nice, but it don't work.
That was nice.
Now have some ginseng tea I made specially for you.
I hate ginseng tea.
Look who woke up on the wrong side of the cookie. Now, no crab ass! Get up and get dressed. We're gonna be late. Hmm? Yeah. Ah! You gay boy?
No!
I'm just kidding. Grandpa wearing the same panty.
Grandma, that's disgusting.
Idea.
Grandma, why do you have that?
Well, I am riding with you. Not safe.
Oh, so I'm a bad driver?
Oh, you think you're fast and furious.
No, you can't wear that. What if I see my friend?
Me a friend's leg. High fashion model, wear an eagle.
I just saw
you. Don't wear an eagle.
You're doing good. You're doing
good. Ay, yeah. Hey. It's cheesy,
now.
This is Smelly Mel.
And Shitty Smitty.
WTKO, the knockout station.
Compton Radio on your AM dial 53.8.
This intensity personified, come along, let's ride. Stand short like a snub nose, spit like a 44, built by the Golden State Man.
Industrial first, the motto, no cups, toast the whole bottle. Pour out a little for the ones God got to. Pray for the ones with demons still in them. These ain't words of wisdom, this is the serum.
Sending this out to Nuki Jones. Nuki, this one's for you, baby.
Don't you guys have a snooze button?
All right. I'm up.
Good morning, Mommy.
Good morning, baby.
What's wrong? You have bad dragon breath, Mommy.
I do.
And you're gonna burn me up.
Oh, I am.
Oh, no! Okay.
Just make sure you take Cashew out to go pee pee.
Okay.
Good morning, Simone.
I go away for a year, and you let that place turn into a reality show for stylists gone bad.
No, I have a great team.
Well, how's it going with our new infomercial?
What?
The script I sent you. Isn't it great? I wrote it myself.
I don't have time for these things, Simone.
Are you crazy? How are we supposed to make any money in that dump if we don't promote the products?
With an infomercial that only plays in the salon? Oprah wears a wig!
I know, it's funny, right?
Why would you say that?
Because she won't return my phone call.
Are you high? You can't say Oprah wears a wig. Because it's not true.
I have to fight fire with fire.
Simone, who are you fighting fire with?
Oprah. Who does she think she is not calling me back? It's just rude. I mean, really.
Ow!
No cell phones.
The Asians are taking over the whole neighborhood.
Nah, she didn't take over the whole neighborhood. She took over Nora's. That's all.
Nora?
That's all, just Nora.
Nora?
Nora! Nora! Remember Nora?
Didn't she die in the last movie?
No, chica, J-Lo is not pregnant.
Oh, yes, she is!
No, she's not!
She is! And she's also sporting gray roots on the red carpet.
Right. How do you know?
Page 13. Big purple circle with a hot pink arrow pointing straight at her gray-ass Puerto Rican roots.
Ay, Dios. J-Lo's gonna have a bambinita.
Ooh. Or a bambino.
No, it'll be a bambina.
Honey, maybe it will be a bambino.
Why?
Zenobia, baby, some of us boys need a little cute J-Lo boy just running around.
Ay, por favor, J-Lo's kid is not gonna be gay.
Honey, with J-Lo's diva ass and Mark Anthony's diva voice, I wouldn't be surprised if that little bambino don't come cha-cha-cha straight out of the delivery room, okay?
Whatever.
Girl, you just play hating because I'm gonna have that boy on layaway.
Hey, you're late.
I know, I'm sorry.
I'm so sorry I'm late. Class went way over.
No biggie.
Hey, Tashina. You looking good, girl.
Thanks, Ling. How you doing?
Good. I mean, great. You know, a little tired, but, you know, whatever.
Tired? Why?
Me and my boys were at the club. They asked me to DJ.
What? Really? How was it?
It was fun. I mean, it was...
Excuse me?
Phil or full set?
A film and a pedicure.
Pick a color. So it was mad crazy. I was up in the club getting the party crunk with reggae, hip-hop, a little funk. You know how we do it, shorty?
No, I don't, but I'm sure it was a good one.
Oh, it was off the chain, shorty. It was so tight. We had people dancing on the table. This is a terrible color. Pick another color.
Just look, I don't want to pick another color. I like this color.
I don't, so pick another color. Hey, Saturday, you and your girls come by. You can kick it with me in VIP, baby.
I'll try, Lee.
You'll try? Why don't you just come by?
Look. This color matches my dress.
Look, lady, if I don't like the color, I don't do a good job. So pick another color.
Wait, I gotta go get ready. I have to talk to you later, okay?
Whatever.
Hey.
I'm sorry.
Wait.
莫搞我啊。
哎呀
Simone is out of control. You should hear what she wants to do with her half of the salon. She wants to redecorate, set up a tanning salon, facials for the stars. Who knows what else she's gonna come up with on that treadmill or Stairmaster, whatever bullshit she's on. Do we ever see her face around here? No, and all she can do is complain. On top of that, she wants to tell people Oprah wears a wig.
Hey, no one talks bad about Oprah or else they're in for a world of hurt.
Apparently, Oprah didn't call Simone back about doing a story on the salon. I mean, I know Nora's isn't doing as well as it should, but we don't need Oprah's help.
You know, Oprah hasn't pumped her own gas since 1983.
I think Oprah wear a wig.
No, she doesn't.
What you know about Oprah?
I know no one can say Oprah wears a wig.
I read in Black Girlfriend magazine. She does.
Wow, what a life. Having somebody pump your gas and drive you around everywhere.
You sure
do. Oh, ma'am.
This
hour is brought to you by Cephas, the Sofa King. Discount sexy sofas.
Well, how much money are we talking about exactly?
10 million? That's, and 50% of that actually is yours. So that's 3.5 for the hair product line and 1.5 for the salon.
$5 million clean and clear. How long would it take?
You're interested in selling both?
Yes, I want out of the beauty business, John.
Listen, surely you have your eyes set on some smart investment.
I don't know. I might buy a plantation in the Caribbean and set up a bed and breakfast.
Why don't you give this a little more thought?
I want to sell, Johnny boy. Sell, okay?
All right, then I'll get my office sorted on the paperwork. Now, where would you like to meet with Liliana?
Liliana? Why do I have to meet with Liliana?
Well, it is her business, too.
I'm selling my half. She's not selling hers. What difference does it make?
Simone, as your attorney, I would advise you that it is not very good business.
Look, what's good for one person is not necessarily good for another. Besides, last time I checked, Harper was at the end of my name, not hers.
Might as well call me Brightzilla. You know, just 2 weeks, 5 days, 11 hours, and 15 minutes.
Oh, how exciting.
I am so excited, and I'm counting on you to make me and my bridesmaids absolutely beautiful.
Well, we get the whole bridal party?
You know it, baby. Okay, I picked out some different designs, like different styles and stuff, because the headpiece that I'm wearing is very unique, and I have no idea how I'm gonna wear my hair around.
Girl, I got you. We'll figure it out.
You promise?
I promise.
Okay. All right. Wow. Kinda wish Miss Nora was here for this. She did my hair for 15 years.
Well, you got me now.
Oh, I'm sorry, baby. You're gonna be just fine. You're gonna do great. Oh, it's a restaurant. I'm having a bridal rehearsal dinner at a shishak. I have to get this, okay? Hello. No, monsieur.
Oaks 119 Roxbury was my bubble. I walk my projects thorough. Jobs with Mad Mob, now you know. No matter what happened in the bed of the rocks, I still remain with my pistol in my palm cock.
Nice. Look through the punches on the choruses, and why don't you take five? I'll get that set up. Cool?
Ah. How's my number one lady?
She's good. How are you?
I'm excellent.
Good.
I got the movie on for.
Oh my God, congratulations.
Yes, we're shooting in Vegas. You coming with me?
To Vegas? Well, I don't know. I have to see if I can get away from the salon.
The salon? When are you gonna cut this mom and pa salon shop out, you know? I mean, you're rolling with a big dog now.
It's my salon. I own it.
I could buy you dozens of shops with just one ring.
Chris, please don't talk like that.
Like what? Don't you want to have dinner on the Riviera?
Of course I do.
You know, have drinks in the sand, shopping sprees in Italy.
Of course I do. Who wouldn't?
Exactly. Whose phone is that? Yo, whose phone is that?
Turn that shit off. Is this yours?
No.
This isn't yours.
It's not my ringtone.
Don't you got some dude calling you?
Oh, come on. It's Liliana's phone. I don't know how I got Liliana's phone. Hello?
Hello?
What you doing with Liliana's phone?
No, this isn't Miss Cordero. Can I help you?
Is this 555-2359?
Yes, it is, but this is not Miss Cordero. Can I help you?
I'm Miss Candy Pfeiffer, accredited nurse at Grandview Elementary School.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, Jake's school? Is he okay?
He's fine, but we need someone to come pick him up as soon as possible.
Why?
Immunization records. Little guy didn't bring him to school with him. Can't attend school without the records.
Okay, and what do you want me to do about it?
Come on down and pick him up.
I can't.
If we can't reach her, then I guess I'll have to call her emergency contact, say Miss Simone Harper. Hello? Hello?
Oh, come on. This isn't a real emergency, is it?
You see me walk through the club cause I strut like a model. I see the ladies staring at me so I send them a bottle. I'm a girl with a body, I feel so sexy. Put the Dolce & Gabbana in the pot on me.
Can't believe I had to up and leave my man and cook up her spoiled little brat.
Auntie Simone?
Jake! Hey, how's my little man?
Good. Who are you talking to?
Nobody.
Do you have pretend friends too?
Don't we all? Let's go see your mother.
This music's driving me crazy.
Turn that goddamn music down, boy. This ain't American Bandstand.
BET Live?
This ain't Rap City. Cause you know that's why I can't stand no children. I like to wait for kids to come down the steps. And kick
that's
them
the problem with rap music these days. They get the kids violent and crazy. Now what would you...
I love rap. I love rap. Puffy Diddy and
Snoopy. What about Melvin
Snoopy
and the Blue Notes?
Yeah, I love them. And I love P.I. and T.I.
Précisément pour deux personnes. Non, 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 c'est pas ça que j'avais fait.
Chill, hold this real quick.
Okay,
hold it.
Allô? Oui, oui.
What happened? Someone sent their kid to school without their immunization records.
No, 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 they're in his bag. The teacher knows where to look for them.
School secretary said they were not in there.
Jake.
Sorry.
What happened?
I spilled milk on them and I threw them away.
Oui, oui. Non exactement pour
vingt. We're not gonna let him come back until they receive them.
What am I supposed to do now?
I don't know. Why don't you call that new doctor boyfriend of yours?
Jake, sit over there.
You need anger management.
He does not know about Dexter.
Why not?
Because I'm waiting.
Dexter! Sounds like some type of shoe.
Me.
Waiting for what? To break up with another guy? You deserve to have a man in your life.
Jake, come here.
Did you know that your Auntie Simone was allergic to kids?
Yes, you did. Go ahead. Go on. Mama needs to just calm down for a minute.
Did you see her too?
Oui. Simple, you know, like E.
Red is sexy.
Yes! Yes! Red is very sexy.
What do you think, Simone?
What do you think?
Like bronze with some gold.
Okay, hold on.
Hey! Knock it out. Cut it out. Get it together. Stop, honey, listen. You are too beautiful to be crying like a little two-year-old girl. Can we look in the mirror? Now listen. I know, but listen. I see big, beautiful black mink curls going back, layers into your face. Look at those beautiful eyes. Look. Light around the eyebrows. Those cheekbones, Lilliana can cut you a good layer in your face.
Yes, girl.
Is that gonna work?
Yes, girl, what you crying for? This is Nora's hair salon, where everything is designed,
you in mind.
Yes!
Zero be a color. Bring some color swatches over here to the inside.
I'll get the scissors, okay?
Yes. Delicious. You know which one I'm talking about. That good stuff from Brazil, okay.
My hair's been damaged.
If your hair is short and nappy, Diva Styles will make it happy.
Oh, Lord, thank you.
Let's turn you around. Now open those beautiful eyes of yours. Tashina, you did an amazing job, girl.
Thank you.
Yeah, you did.
You look beautiful.
You do look beautiful.
I love it.
With the help of them. I'm glad you like it.
You like it?
I love it. Joe, seeing you like this makes me want to propose all over again.
You should have seen her an hour ago.
Shut up.
Ming always says, keep your eyes wide open before marriage, half shut after.
You guys are lifesavers. I really mean it.
Well, we're glad you like it, and we're here for you whenever you need us.
That's what hairdressers are for, girl.
Thank you.
Anytime.
Zenobia. Oh, thank you.
You look beautiful.
Thank you.
My back work. Very nice. Thank you.
I just have to get my bag. It's right over there, okay?
Okay, sweet.
Tashina, can you remind me to tell Lilliana to empty this thing?
Respiratory
therapy, call 215,
please. Respiratory therapy, call 215.
Come on. Give it to me.
Oh! Sorry, Mommy.
This shirt is very expensive. Oh, wow.
Hey. Wow. That's a little unprofessional, Lilliana.
This is not what it looks like. Could you turn around? Jake, this is Dr. Dexter.
Did you get named after a shoe?
No, son. I come from a long line of Lewis's. All doctors.
Jake spilled peroxide on me, and I was just cleaning.
It's okay. I'll just keep my other patients waiting while you get dressed.
Well, I'm done. What? Oh. Well, you know, just forget the shirts.
Let's get started, shall we?
I have asthma.
You mean asthma?
Yeah, he's had it for about a year now. Mm-hmm.
My Auntie Simone is allergic to kids.
That's enough, Jake.
Do you know why you're here, Jake?
Immigration records?
You mean immunization records?
Yes, he spilled milk on them and then put them in the trash and
Can't go to school without them?
Exactly.
Oh, okay. Well, let me get my magic tools and I'll be right back.
What the heck's going on in that place? Somebody's always getting their hair burnt in that place.
That's why I keep mine natural. You know, natural. I want mine to grow out like Christ.
Christ? Everybody knows Jesus was white.
Now, how you gonna say that? Jesus from Nigeria. I saw the movie.
What movie? Jesus. Stop lying on Jesus.
Color of the Cross, fool. What, you ain't never seen the movie?
Never heard of it.
Boy, you're crazy. Crazy, crazy. Mm-hmm. Gotta see that movie. That boy, Hercule Lemire, playing that role. That boy, with Malcolm X. Mm-hmm. You sure say it for favor, Malcolm? Hmm? Back in your day, though.
Two weeks ago, you told me she had to fly to St. Louis for a family emergency. Today on the phone, you tell me she's sick. Look, I'm staring right at her. Honey, sweetie, my roots need a better excuse.
And I understand that. Look, I apologize. I'm gonna put you on the top of her reschedule list, okay?
Oh, hell no. See, hi. My name is on the top of that list. It was there last week, and it's gonna be there today.
Oh, no, 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 sweetie. My head has been waiting for 2 weeks. This is week three. I'm not waiting again, okay? My name goes before hers.
That's bullshit. You can kick rocks, bitch. I know you ain't gonna let nobody else come up in here and take my position, in which, what?
Oh, no, you didn't.
Oh, yes, I did.
Oh, you wanna get outside then?
Wait, no, you go outside.
Ain't nothing, honey. I ain't gonna know whatever.
What? Come on. This is not Hair Critics in South Central. We're actually west of the boulevard. Can we be just a little bit more civil, classy, do you think? Thank you. Now let someone else take care of you. Now, Exnovi is the best we got on cuts and blowouts, and Delicious is great on color. We'll get you together.
When? Now, just look, 5 minutes, 10 minutes the most, have a seat. Someone will be with you in a second. You know.
How quickly women will drop the drama when they need the hair done.
And it's drama all day long. Mm.
Hmm. Especially when your hair look like this.
Does the rest of your hair look as bad as what I'm seeing already?
We need a new stylist.
Are you serious, Lilliana?
At least I got some hair. Where you going? Huh? To the swap meet to buy some?
I know you ain't talking. Your
yes,
hair
I am talking.
Like
I am talking.
Of Kool-Aid.
You don't know what my hair is.
Man, I see passion gas. Oh, my stomach hurts. Oh.
Make a move.
Oh, wait, that's you.
I'm not cheating.
There it is. There it is. Checkmate.
Checkmate, we're playing checkers. Checkmate.
Nora's hair salon where everything is designed with you in mind.
Yes, she is. May I have this call?
Okay, hold on 1 second. Liliana, Dr. Dexter.
Oh, Dr. Lewis, Dexter is his first name.
Is she sick? First base and beyond.
Home run. He's a pediatrician. I took Jake to see him yesterday.
You want doctor in sack? You come to me. I show you my mainly run my bell position. He proposed next day. I guarantee.
Grandma, that's disgusting.
Disgusting? How you think your grandpa stayed married to me for 50 years? My mainly run my bell position. That's how.
Ming. I appreciate your advice, but I think I'm all good in that area.
Young, black, good-looking, and a doctor?
Ooh. I gotta go. I gotta pick up those papers. I'll be back in a couple of hours.
Ask him if he has any friends.
I will. Really? Mm-hmm. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Bye, guys.
Did she say hi, new stylist?
Hola, Rosario.
Hey, sensation. It's delicious.
You want to work with pretty ladies all day?
Sunny Sua, you should really hire a job. Hey,
Sunny Sua.
Hey,
Hey.
Hey.
I'm short on time. Here are the records.
Thank you so much. I really needed these.
I gotta run.
Oh, hey, are we gonna see each other this week?
I don't know. I have a few clients waiting. I'll call you later.
I'm still that ill type brother. Since the age of 5, sticking third legs and grow mimic mouth. I'm caught in droughts, mass hysteria, and major players' heaviest. Wondering how I became that animal. Well, I was born abnormal. Nothing like that Gary Ear training. Daddy's just hating, cause I promote free your mind. And that love will follow. You know, keep going on and on till the break of dawn. Cause as I get on the microphone, I just keep ripping and ripping and stopping and stopping. Cause it's crazy, crazy, crazy and wild.
I'm the walk in the west, the swagger in the east. I'm the dirt in the south with the hunger of North streets.
Right? Yo, man, your man's hot, cat.
Most definitely. You got skills, son.
How you like it, baby?
It's great. Whoa. Wait a minute. What is this? The new I'm sorry bling?
Oh, yo, explain something. Sorry just don't cut it. The worse the fight, the more you gotta buy, right, baby?
And that's what we call bullshit. I bought this myself. This is hard work, not guilty bling.
Or what? Now you want to connect everyone?
No? Why? What did you do?
I didn't know that.
Right. Mm-hmm.
I believe you. Yeah, okay. I swear to God. Y'all, hey, look. Y'all crazy, you know that? Yo, Caress, what's up, baby? Who your favorite manager?
Hey,
you see what I got? They coming with us to Vegas. Now, look, don't thank me, all right? You remember Shorty? She make her booty glide.
Dude, don't you see me here with my lady, man? What's wrong with you? Come here, baby.
You kidding me?
What's wrong with you, man?
My bad, son.
Baby, I'm sorry about that. You all right?
Go away.
Chris, for real, just give us a minute. Let us talk, okay? Oh, my God.
Fifth house party in a week. Hoochie comes down my stairs wearing my brand new Dolce bathing suit. If this is what happens when I'm around, what happens when I'm not?
Girl, that's why I always say love has no guarantee. You gotta have something for yourself. Something that's just yours. My friend, you need a dream. And it has to be one that does not include some Prince Charming coming in and bringing your happily ever after.
Every woman's devastating truth. Cinderella's story's just not gonna happen. Personally, I like Rapunzel. That's me. I'm in the tower, my hair hanging down, waiting for the prince to climb up and save me. Maybe I should get a haircut.
Well, the good thing about hair is it grows back.
Or get a weave.
Now stop playing all that weave conversation. What's...
Right.
Hey, now, this is WTKO, the Knockout Station, Captain Radio. We have a special one going out today to Collard Green Jenkins.
Buttercups and bubblegum. Bang, bang, bang. Where's my kiss?
You ready, girl?
I was born ready.
This cannot be good.
I had nothing to do with it.
Who are these people?
Lilliana, we know that you needed to find a new hairstylist like pronto, so we all called our close friends who we knew would be good at it.
Oh, how convenient you all have friends who do hair.
I know, how lucky for you.
Me?
Yeah.
We! Because their work reflects on all of us.
Lilliana, give hair piece a chance, huh?
Please don't hide your chin.
way.
She upset. You hurt her feeling. Why you only care about wig? I get your wig.
I call this one La Mariposa.
She's not hiring anybody today, okay, mommy? Mañana.
She didn't say that.
No, I'm saying, do you want to hire me?
I put money in the effing meter.
Okay, you need to go out the back door.
Right? I'm not your friend no more. That's it.
The kimono dragon remix.
Do you only use swords in your hair cutting?
Sometimes I use Chinese stuff for bangs, but they can be dangerous.
Of course. Oh.
So when do I start?
I'll call you tomorrow.
Behold, ladies and gents, the Lady Marmalade.
Forget the new stylist. We are just gonna have to work on better scheduling. Zenobia, Delicious, y'all gonna have to take on some of my clients.
So what does that mean? I mean, so do I get it?
No.
No? After I wasted my time coming down here for... I don't understand this. Okay, hair critics, they get a call from me. They're the number one shop. You guys are just awful. Pack of monkeys.
All that hairstyle got me wore out. Y'all, wanna go get a drink?
I can't.
Hey, Cephas, if you got a little sexy discount sofas.
Are you crazy? I'm Cephas the Sofa King, baby. I always have sexy discount sofas. Matter of fact, I'm Sofa King crazy because my prices are Sofa King low. Radio on your AM dial, 53.8.
Hey, how much y'all think y'all got in there anyway?
Now, why would you want to know that?
Man, I'm not even talking to you. Why are you all up in my business? That's what I'm talking about. You're so damn nosy. Lilliana, I think what you're doing for the neighborhood is great. I mean, the shop helping out all those girls. Can't get no better. That's good.
Thank you.
You know, I do what I can. You know who else is good? My homegirl, Carla Washington. She lives right around the corner. She spent 2 weeks on her essay just to give it in to y'all for the competition.
Really? She's taking it that seriously?
Yeah. She did everybody's hair at last week's university game. It was crazy. It had, like, all the girls had ribbons up in them, red and purple and blue. It was like a regular pet rally.
Well, how did that look?
Looked good. For real? Carla got the skills. She got it going on. I mean, you know, she just need to get that shot. She needs somebody to help
her. Big senior booty like this big. Okay, Jack's been trying to get with her for like 2 years now. So what is this, your way of getting good with the judge so you can make your move?
See, I mean, I don't need that. I got a girl, stupid.
He doesn't have a girl.
Why are you so hard on that boy?
That boy has a mouth on him and he's out there telling everybody about how much money this place makes. He's asking about how much money is in the charity box. Lily, that bothers me.
I think something's bothering you, but I really don't think it's Snack Boy Jake.
When you pick the new girl from the raffle, what's gonna happen to Janelle?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're gonna have two wash girls and Janelle doesn't even have her license yet.
I guess, but Janelle can assist with coloring and straightening and, you know, help out, learn firsthand.
So you're not gonna hire a new stylist?
Not right now. I mean, I know we need somebody really bad, but, well, it's not just about them doing their thing, you know? They gotta Well, they gotta fit in.
Yeah, they gotta fit in, because if me and Delicious don't feel it, she ain't fitting in.
Exactly.
And Ming? If Ming doesn't feel him,
oh no. The jackpot cookout is the same day as Jill's wedding.
Ay, Dios mío, and she's bringing the entire bridal party too.
What am I gonna do?
Well, I'll help you.
I know you're always there, but that's a lot of heads to wash. I mean, I'm gonna need somebody to reschedule everybody.
Now I know somebody can help you out with that wedding. Call a Washington.
How much is this girl paying you?
Nothing.
It's all right. I'll figure it out.
All right. You need to stop. Man, you need to stop hating all the time, man. Walk around here with your James Bond boots on.
Excuse me.
Five, four, three, two, one. Ding. WTKO, the Knockout Station. Captain Radio.
There she is again.
Hey, Sherry Berry. You have an appointment?
No, but can you squeeze me in? I broke this when I was getting dressed.
Oh. Okay. Just stand over there and I'll be right with you.
Oh, no rush, pumpkin. I don't mind waiting for you.
You're going to wear a plastic boot. I don't like it.
Oh, don't say that. It's very hot.
Oh,
it's
very hot. It's very hot. It's
very hot. It's very hot.
Do you want to have pedicure while you
Excuse me, can I help you?
What's your involvement with Miss Homper's business?
Oh, I'm half owner of this business. And you are?
An attorney. Working with Simone about the sale of this place.
What? What's going on? I'm gonna kill her.
What now, Lilliana?
Simone, why is there an attorney walking around my salon talking about selling it?
Excuse me. Half of that salon and those products are mine. I don't have to explain anything to you.
Who do you think you are trying to sell my salon?
My salon.
Nora Harper's salon.
That's right. Nora Harper, my aunt. Listen, she gave me a way out, and I'm taking it. Just because you think that means teaching little girls to weave hair for the rest of their lives doesn't mean that I do.
Simone, whatever it is you think you're trying to do with your half of the salon and shares of the products affects all of us. Okay? Miss Nora gave you a way out of your drama, but she gave us all a way out too.
Listen, those people are not my family. I really don't care. If you want to keep your cookout charity fund hair salon, you do that.
So you're selling the salon?
Yes.
Lilliana.
Tashina, please wait.
No, I cannot. It's the hospital about Jake.
What?
Yes.
Hello? He what? Oh my God. Jake Cordero is my son. He just had an asthma attack.
Yes, straight down the hall, make a right. It's the first door on your left.
Okay.
The doctor should be with him.
Is it a bird?
Is it a plane?
It's Superman.
Yes, of course it is, baby.
Can I talk to you outside?
Okay. Okay, don't touch anything. Thank you.
I see this every day. Single working moms losing sight of what's important. All those hours you spend at the salon don't make up for you being too tired to remember sending them to school with his asthma pump.
Wait a second. How dare you?
You come to me with a story about immunization records, and I helped you out. I meet your son for the first time, and you tricked me?
Oh, no, you have no clue what you're talking about. What happened with Jake's asthma pump, that was an accident. But for you to judge me as a parent based on that, that's not your job, Dexter.
Excuse me. I prefer you call me Dr. Lewis when we're in the hospital.
Well, then, Dr. Lewis, that's not your job.
Well, if I see neglect, it's most certainly my job to report it.
Is that what you see? Or do you see a young working mother who's trying to make it on her own because that's her only option? And all you can see is that she ain't getting it right. You want to know what I see? I see another narrow-ass-minded fool with an MD. What a waste. Don't ever call me again. Hi.
Come here, son. What's wrong?
Nothing.
Simone, I know you. Something's wrong.
No, I'm just starting to become overwhelmed by all this. Your lifestyle. You know, I don't know where I fit in.
You fit right here with me.
No, I don't. I'm not happy.
Look, I know it's hard on you sometimes. And, you know, sometimes money and success, you know, I think it'll solve everything. Deep down inside, I know it ain't, you know? I know it's not. I just want to make you happy, you know? I may not always have the right answers, but I know as long as we work together, it'll be all right. All right?
I guess so.
Pack up some things.
On your AM dial 50.8.
Excuse me. Can I help you?
Yeah. What y'all keep in there?
Nora's jackpot?
Yeah.
Donations. People drop cash in. Mm. It's for young women in cosmetology. Mm.
So people donate a lot of money?
Sure. That jackpot has reached thousands. I was last year's winner. Mm. So would you like to make a donation?
Oh, yeah, let me make one.
On behalf of Nora's Hair Salon, where everything is designed with you in mind, thank you for being so kind.
No, thank you.
beautiful.
How long have you been here?
I forgot my wallet. I just got here.
Look, I can explain, Zenobia.
Explain what? Your beauty license is final. We've all been here.
You had to do all this too?
Yeah, nails and makeup, and old people are the hardest because they have the like, wrinkly skin.
I really want to do this.
So do this.
No, I want to do this here with you guys at Nora's.
Well, once you get your license, I don't think Liliana's going to let you work anywhere but Nora's.
I don't know. I've been afraid to tell her.
Why?
I don't know. It's like, I don't want her to think that I leave her like Aunt Chloe did. Like, I want her to know I'm here.
Nobody's going anywhere, okay? Look, you get that license, you fill this station, and it's gonna be like old times with Chloe, except without all those calls to the Jacksons and the Braxtons.
Exactly. Oh my goodness.
I'm so proud. This is beautiful. This is beautiful, and you knew exactly what to do with Jill's hair.
Thank you. I am starting to think that weaves may be my strength.
Don't tell Delicious.
Please, he's got me beat in plenty of areas.
He got us all beat with those cute little girly hands.
Oh my goodness.
Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
You got your keys, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's go.
Yeah. I am so proud of you.
I'm glad someone is. Ugh.
Are you car close?
Yeah, right at the corner.
Okay, I'll walk with you. You ready?
Yeah.
Bad news. Well, Simone has every right to sell her share of the salon.
What does that mean for the rest of us?
Well, we're gonna have to wait and see. Her attorneys are gonna file the paperwork, and then we're gonna be able to proceed.
Wait?
Look, it's in the contract. Our hands are tied.
I'm so excited. I can't believe it.
How about a toast?
That's Simone.
His system salon will be opening up in Beverly Hills as soon as Perez finishes the film.
That trifling, backstabbing wannabe.
Lilliana, wait.
How can you do this to us? How can you do this and still live with your superficial self?
This is not the time or the place in front of all these people and my friends, okay? Friends?
Friends, I have news for you. If you weren't dating one of them, these people wouldn't even look at you.
You need to shut that bull down right now. I don't even know who you think you are.
No, you need to shut it up. These people are accessories, things that glitter and sparkle and make you feel like you're worth something you ain't.
Excuse me? Look who's talking. You got a handout from my family. That's right. That hair salon is a Nora Harper handout. Look, don't be angry with me because you got knocked up at 24 and you're stuck with an illegitimate pain in the ass. No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
Ow! Girl, don't. She is not worth ripping this Versace dress, bitch. We'll be back. Come on. Come on, come on. Come on.
Girl.
Here.
I'm sorry. On to that level.
Ooh.
Oh, my God. Miss Nora. Miss Nora, I'm so sorry. I let our family down. They're never gonna forgive me.
Me, I'm the one who never had a dream. Me, I'm the one who stayed all to myself. You, you're the one who believed in me when no one else did. You opened the door to possibilities, and we took the steps to discovery. You showed me the way, handed me the key to what I can be. Oh. Just to pass the test. You made me see there's so much more I could achieve.
What's happened? Come in and try to sell this place now. See how much money you're gonna get for it. What were we thinking?
Winnie?
I just wanted to do something. You know, be someone.
Simone. That's real good, selling out your friends and family.
I just wanted our infomercials to do well, so we sell millions of products and be so famous that Oprah would want to interview us.
Simone, just get out.
Lilliana.
I have to clean up. And get this place ready for the morning.
Okay, I'll help you.
No! Get out!
Yes, I know. Just do it, please.
Okay. What's done is done, and especially after what happened, well, we expect Simone's gonna sell the salon. But half the sale is yours, and half the product line is yours as well. So we're gonna wait, we're gonna see what she has to say. I got a meeting, I gotta run. Don't do anything without me.
Gentlemen over there would like to buy you a drink.
Oh, no thank you. I'm sorry,
just, I'm not in the mood.
No worries, but please, take the drink. And trust me, you don't have to worry. I'm not the kind of brother that buys a lady a drink and then stalks her for the rest of the night, so enjoy. Although, I gotta say that it appears that you've had a rough day. And I figured that maybe a nice gesture from a complete stranger could be good medicine for your spirit.
Okay, why not?
Okay. No act of kindness, however small, is ever wasted. Cheers.
Very profound words. Thank you.
Yes, they are profound words. Unfortunately, however, I can't claim them. It's a quote from Aesop.
Well, then, to Aesop.
That's a first. Well, to Aesop, then. I'm Maxwell Terry.
Lilliana.
Before you say anything, just hear me out.
Hear you out. We should knock you out.
Ooh, what happened to you?
Lilliana, she got me.
Ooh, I say she got you good.
Look, I know you all hate me, and I have to admit I've been difficult.
Difficult? You big bitch!
Okay, I deserve that. But I just want to say I'm sorry.
Oh, here we go.
Look, I don't have a lot of money left, but what I do have, I'm going to use to clean this place up. In time for the cookout, in time for Jill's wedding. So you can do what you want, but that's my plan.
You not sell Salon?
No, I not sell Salon.
What about the scholarship money? It was all stolen.
Well, don't worry about it. I'll take care of it.
Well, come on, y'all. Let's hurry up before Miss Simone's valium wears off.
I can't believe they did that to the shop, but if I was there, I would have grabbed one of them and get off that spray paint.
Wow, Simone really sounds like a handful.
You can say that.
You know, I don't think she really cares that the salon was broken into last night.
Well, how do you know she doesn't care?
Because she doesn't act like it.
People have different ways of showing what's on the inside. It's the nature of a human being. I know it sounds creepy, but I'm an anthropologist.
We study human beings.
That's right.
I'm impressed.
Thank you.
Wow, I've just been talking all of my business.
No, please. I actually like hearing them.
Well, tell me about yourself.
Okay, so it's my turn. All right. My son and I just relocated here from Boston. I just got a position at USC.
You have a son?
Yeah, that's right. His name is Max, and he's 7 years old. And I know what you're thinking. You're thinking it's very odd that a black man could be a single parent.
I didn't say that.
No, but your eyes said that.
Mr. Anthropologist.
Dr. Anthropologist, please, I've worked hard.
Oh, yeah, I'm so sorry.
Well, where's his mom?
My ex-wife is a singer. Actually, she's pretty good. She wanted to pursue her dreams. She got the great opportunity to go tour in Europe, and she took it.
And you didn't want to wait for her?
No, it's nothing like that. She just needed her freedom, and I had to respect that.
That's a different take.
Well, in my opinion, in order for someone to truly love someone else, you have to at least try to understand how that person views the world through their eyes. You know, the majority of people, they just communicate on the surface, which means when one person is talking, the other one is just waiting so that they can get their point across. Most people, yeah, they hear. Very few listen.
That's so true. Most people are like that. You're just trying to get your point across, and you don't listen.
That's right. Now you get it.
Where have you been all my life? I
And what do I owe you?
Come on now. Don't insult me. This one is on the house.
Thank you. Well, to, Aesop.
No, I think Aesop is no good. He already got his. This is to newfound friendship.
To newfound friendship?
Yes, indeed.
Looks like a new look for all of us.
How did this happen?
Call it a life-changing experience, an epiphany, a nervous breakdown. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry too. This is amazing.
Well, you need to hurry up and take this all in because I am having major hair drama between my mother and my bridesmaids.
What's up?
They all want the same haircut that you gave me.
Oh, girl, that's drama.
Yeah, mama drama.
We'll work it out.
Thank you so much, baby. I'll just take this field. I'll
okay.
be right here.
Okay.
Okay.
What is this? Tashina, I'm so proud of you. Wait, you knew.
Yeah. And it was so hard not to tell you.
Oh my God.
You were so right. Now I'm gonna be on top like you guys, the big dogs.
See, now she's one of us.
What is that smell?
Arroz con pollo and collard greens. The cookout.
The cookout? How?
I told you, I had a life-changing experience.
Turn the coffee off before you leave, okay? And hurry up! We'll see you at the salon.
So when?
When what?
Are you going to give up this awful charade?
It's not a charade. This is my life now. I found
God. You found God. Hiding your homosexuality by going into the priesthood. Boy, you ain't even original. You know how many gay men have done that before you?
You know what? I miss you guys. I miss you guys a lot. And I enjoy working at that salon. But I enjoy God more.
Are you sure? I mean, are you sure?
Yes.
Well, there it is. Take care.
And God bless you.
Listen, don't you be messing with no little boys, because I read the newspapers. God ain't the only one watching you. Give us a bottle, please. Let's go.
God bless him. Bless us all.
Hey, Shitty.
Sup, Smelly?
Hey, Little Larry just called, man.
Wait a minute, you talking about Little Larry of Discount Coffins and Rims?
And Tim's.
And Tim's, that's right, he got your Tim's. So what's Little Larry talking about today?
He said he's got crazy discounts going on out there. If you've just lost a loved one and you have no insurance, he has a layaway plan.
A layaway on coffins?
Tim's and
Rims. That's right, Discount Little Larry, Coffins and Rims.
And Tim's.
That's right, so let me tell you something, folks out there. If you have no insurance, hey, you can rent a coffin. And let me tell you something else. You just got a new whip, you ain't got no rims, you can rent some rims. And if you have no Tim's, you can rent those too, right down at Little Larry's.
Yeah, hold on, Shitty. Larry's on the line. Hold on.
Okay, let's see what he's talking about.
Hey, look, y'all, I just want to call y'all and let y'all know I appreciate the love that y'all doing out there for me and everything. But look here, so I also want to let you know, Lil Larry, my pit bull, Bertha, just had some puppies, so they on sale, too. Just come on around the back when you come down there, and we can get your little puppy on, too. All right, now?
All right, Larry, I'm glad to hear from you.
My man, Larry.
Compton Radio on your AM dial, 53.8.